you have to make a criticism of someone, try to do it gently. Try to do it with a lot of tact, a lot of prudence, a lot of love. Never in public, never in front of friends. I know it takes a lot of effort to do that, but the person receiving the criticism will be a lot more open to receiving it, and I think it just comes across a lot better when the tone and the attitude is filled with love and respect. May God bless you.